I'm an American girl with a Greek soul. I'm a Greek girl with an American mind. I thought I was an abomination, a child with a heart for two nations, but I'm one of a kind. I put my mind over matter. I put my heart over my mind, because it all matters. I'm often blind to the lesser than, but because of the despite that, I'll change at a drop of a hat. Or not at all. I put up walls to protect what's mine. I'm spontaneous and grounded, loving and jealous, mindful and impatient, caring and vengeful. I'll cut you like a knife. I'll heal you like a summer breeze. I'm a big tease. I run free. Fire is my middle name. Desire drives my path through pain again and again. I repeat cycles because I have a knack for the strange and the profane. I'm a little insane. Too much. At times, I'm lonely. At times, I'm fearful. At times, I need to be heard. At times, I scream to the hills. At times, I cross the line. At times, I try to find the good in everyone. At times, I'm trying to divert my form to what they say I should be, but I'm always returning to me. And sometimes I waste my time. I know it's not a crime, but I'm no angel.